Now I will show you how you will change analog output on ABB ACS580. Firstly, you have to take analog output on 7.4 on 10 volt. Foreground you will take from 9. It may be different in your driver disposition. Now you will push menu. After that you will see firstly this page, parameters, complete list, go 13, standard AO. After that you will change this AO1 source. You will make it motor speed, use it. After that you will change 13 and 13.19. Firstly 13.15, it must be voltage, and 13.19 must be 0, 13.20 must be 10 volts.